Mali's Prime Minister Moctar Ouane resigned and was reinstated on Friday in a formality required before forming a new government, the Office of Transitional President Barn Dor said. Ouane was named interim prime minister in September after the overthrow of President Ibrahim Boubacar Keita.
Thank you.